Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the undefeated, hard-hitting...